you know, make a show about what that really felt like and what people really went through in a very complex but ultimately loving marriage. Thank you.